Meantime, we're going to call our junior boys traditional war paint. Stand by.